Hello my friends, we are at BION Terrarium Center and in this video I'm going to tell you about how we organize shipment from Ukraine to other countries in Asia, in America or other parts of the world. As a matter of fact, for the last 30 years we have been successfully dealing with customers from all over the world, from Japan, Hong Kong, Thailand, Malaysia, to Europe and America and even Chile, Argentina, Canada, etc. And as you probably know, all our shipments are quite complicated. And in this video I will show you some aspects on how we organize everything and how the whole delivery is going on. Let's go! In this video we will use only the rubber replicas of lizards, so toys that I collected from somewhere during this day. This is due to the fact that I don't want to make unnecessary stress to our living animals, and that's why I'm using toys right now. First of all, we collect orders from our customers all over the world. This process is very long-lasting and sometimes it can take several months. And when the big order is completed, our genius marketologists organize everything with the airlines. We use different airlines to deliver shipments to different countries. Sometimes we use LOT, sometimes Turkish Airlines, sometimes Lufthansa or other possible variants. All our shipments are organized in so-called wooden boxes that have layer of plastic inside. This layer is needed for saving temperature inside the box, because this box will go through different climate regimes, through different conditions, and we need to make sure that our animals will be delivered safe. So this plastic makes these things true. Of course, all boxes have ventilation holes, because we need to keep the ability of air changing from outside of the box and inside the box. During cold periods, we can use special heat packs that enables us to keep warm temperature inside the box for several hours. As far as I remember, from 4 to 8 hours. Of course, there are some risks when we send the shipment to very big destinations, because there are not always straight flights from Kiev to the final city of destination. And sometimes our shipments can spend some time in different airports, but fortunately the services in most of these airports are quite well qualified and they know how to deal with shipments with live animals. What is more, this box has the ability to be locked. It will enable the safety of the whole box during the flight. Of course, we need to pack the box as tightly as possible, because fees for the amount, for the space of the box are quite high, and the more animals we can fit in the limited amount of space, the better it will be and the lower will be the fee for the box. Of course, we have to be smart, but we have also to consider the needs of the animals. So we always have to be in balance between the lower fees and comfort of the animals that we send. Of course, now the plastic has no ventilation holes, but they will be drilled as soon as we will fulfill the boxes. As you can see, we use different boxes of different sizes for differently sized animals. Of course, each separate box has also ventilation holes, so the air changing is possible and animals feel quite comfortable. Yeah, and we usually put a small piece of paper towel inside to enable animals to feel more comfortable, to for them to have something to attach their limbs to. If we, for example, send chameleons, we usually pack them inside cotton bags that are attached to simple sticks inside the box. I will show you it on the video. Of course, if we have some free space inside, we have to fulfill it with some sort of cut paper, because we don't want the boxes to shake like crazy during the flight, during the transportation, because we cannot be sure that every single person that operates with the box will do it properly and will do it correctly. Of course, we indicate the all necessary information on the box with the pen, and we have a special stick, a special mark to put on the box, which indicates that there are some living animals inside. Of course, we also draw some signs to indicate where is the upper part and the lower part of the box and how it should be placed, not to turning the animals upside down. Yes, and when we finally complete the parcel, we close the box and send it via our logistic department to the airport, where the next processes are done. Of course, everything is going on with proper documents, and all the documents are sent to the final customers or to the person who can officially make import. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope that now you know a little bit more about our work. If you have any questions, you are very welcome to ask them in the comment section. And now subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, and stay safe.